user joined your game. Foo plus one, we're 1023.
10-4.
10-4.
My Rabidos.
Got my fire truck in the firehouse right now.
Is it locked?
Where did
it's locked.
I thought Eric was
Yeah, I don't know. Well, if Eric comes in, he can maybe ride with Alfred. We can ride together or vice versa or visit the vice
to. I don't know what he might have not got in. He might have got stuck in customs
with everyone. Yeah. So quick. Yeah, with his sweatshirt.
Yeah, I don't fucking know. I don't
need help in Civil Central.
Well, let's see what they got. What do we got? A couple people
fire
down?
Fire inspections on some of the green, on some of the businesses today.
Oh, yeah?
Someone's there. I'll do a little fire inspection.
Can we go to that call?
Sure.
What?
Alright. We'll be back.
I think he's coming with us.
Is he with us? Oh.
Looks like.
Oh, okay. That's cool, dude. Give us keys there, Larry.
Ryan, plus one, 1076, Central Silver Lake.
10-4.
I gave you keys already.
Oh, okay.
Foo plus one, 1033, Ivywood.
10-4.
When do you guys call it? So how does this usually work? Is it somebody driving and someone else makes the radio call-outs?
Well,
or
we
what?
Can do it that way. Where are we headed again?
Has anyone called the call in Central Silver Lake?
Yeah.
What about the one by Verizon? Oh, they got that one. Okay.
Yeah, somebody's there. All right, so. No, we don't need to call.
Already, so we could turn back or go somewhere else.
Where else?
We can cruise.
Is there?
Bought a boat, Alfred.
What?
I bought a boat.
I haven't bought a boat. I haven't bought anything but the Escalades.
Yeah, I got a boat yesterday. Just for the halibut.
Not halibut yesterday? That sounds good.
I just got it for the halibut so I get out in the water and flounder around.
I got 339K, but I don't
even. Alright, pull over, Larry. We're robbing this son of a bitch. That's alright. We're going to take you to the ATM at gunpoint. And if you don't get your money, we're going to beat you to fish. Ing pole.
If only my fire extinguisher system life.
I got an axe, bitch.
Yeah, but if I was still able to knock it down with that fire extinguisher, you can get close.
Yeah, you better squirt faster than I can swing. Shit.
That didn't sound right.
I know, that was so many levels of wrong, but it was funny anyhow. Yeah. Oh, well. Beep, beep. Beep, beep. He's flying. Huh?
I don't think they could hear you.
I bet they could.
Gotta shout.
Ruga! Ruga!
I have a code for Silver Lake Central.
Where's that one?
Code for Silver Lake Central.
That's the situation. Driving off now.
It's not
the same one?
Yeah, they're already there, so.
What's going on, though? It keeps getting drops.
I don't know.
So the situation is Central Silver Lake not go forward in.
10-9.
Is the
Silver Lake EMS, how can I help you?
Central Silver Lake code 4, is it?
No, it's good. They just took away. They shot the guy twice and then kidnapped him.
Okay, I got you.
Alright.
Didn't get their names.
That's fine. There's some issues anyway, so. Yeah, head back to the hospital.
Oh, don't worry about it. We have to stay neutral. Just let it play out.
Yeah.
10-4.
Alright, yeah, head there and sign in and we'll pick you up there.
Alright. That message was so confusing. He said, called
I know,
before,
I know.
He said they were shots, and then someone took it hostage right after. I was like, then that's not code 4.
Wait, do we have to go there? So he's not code 4? Does he need help?
Or is he code 4?
It was a death. He revived a guy, and then they took him hostage, which is fail. Mm. Fail to me, but whatever.
They took the medic. They took him hostage.
No,
or the guy
they
was
took
down?
The guy they revived.
Yeah, he revived a guy. That's fail if you ask me.
Actually,
once...
he's in the right to call the cops there.
Yeah, he is.
Oh, this guy right up here at Middlesboro. Let's go to that.
All right. McDonald plus. Oh, go ahead.
Marshall plus 2, 1076 Middlesboro.
10-4.
You owe me a Pepsi.
You owe me a Pepsi, man.
Yeah.
First patient. We'll go get him.
You go get her, Larry. You two? Did you two meet Alfred, Larry? Larry?
Yeah, he gave me a ride.
I took him to the hospital.
Oh, okay.
He drove by and he slowed down, and I was like, oh, this guy may be cool and give me a ride. And I was like, shit, I got one of those really nice scarves on my neck. I hope he doesn't want to try and... Oh, shit. I hope he doesn't want to try and pull me over. Pull me over and rob me for that scarf. So I put the scarf in my bag when he was backing up. Oh, looks like we got a meth gone bad here.
Oh, it's a fire. I need my fire truck.
You have a fire extinguisher? Oh, the house is down.
I don't even know the fire
the house is gone.
Works.
Oh, someone closed their garage when they,
Yeah. Well, stay back. Fire, stay back till the fire's going.
Yep.
I put my gas mask on.
Oh my god. I'll set up a perimeter so people can't come over here.
I don't think the fire extinguisher works, McDonald.
Not working?
It doesn't. I don't know. I can't tell. That ain't working, dude.
Alright, I don't know what to do then.
I'll have to go back and get my fire
okay,
truck.
I got a perimeter set up.
I don't have none of my shit. User joined your channel. I don't have barricades or nothing. Do you have barricades, Larry? Yeah, you do. I don't, for some reason. Hang on, sir. We have to wait for the fire
can
to go out.
Can I be the tunnel 3?
10-4.
Don't look at the light.
See the guy? Oh, I see him in the channel. Oh my god. He's probably gonna have to go back to the hospital, huh? He's gonna have like smoke poisoning.
My fire extinguisher ain't working. It's not effective.
Huh. One second. Well, will it go out?
I don't think so. I have to go get the fire truck.
Well, don't go
get Krakowski it. Plus 1106, Jim.
Why don't you drive me back? What? You want to drive me back, McDonald? Do someone here? McDonald?
Yeah, I'm looking. Anybody able to get a fire truck and drive it to Middlesboro?
Are you requesting a fire truck?
Yeah, could you grab a fire truck and bring it to Middlesboro, where we are? We have a meth fire we can't put out with an extinguisher.
You can put them out, really?
Well, bring one and we'll give it a whirl, if you can. There's a guy in the middle of it, and we don't know what to do. I don't know how to get into him.
Alright.
Should I try... You got the Krakowski mask on, try to go in there and get him.
10-3, Ivywood.
I'm back here, calling to protect me.
I'll go in there and try and get it.
You'll go down.
So you're the fireman, and you won't. You think you don't think we can?
No, I've died in fires.
Well,
is it out?
SOPs, we can't enter the fire.
We got another someone down. Oh, fish sales.
Yeah, that's somebody else. We're committed here.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Channel.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
Oh, Alfred, you made him go.
In the center.
He's right in the middle, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Shit.
Well, we'll see. Yeah, once the fire truck comes, let's see if they actually fix the fire truck.
This flew at 10-7 for 5 minutes, buying some NVGs.
10-4.
Fire extinguisher doesn't work still.
Well, hopefully they get everything. Everything's supposed to be getting fixed here directly.
I think it's closer.
Don't get too close,
Frankowski,
man.
Frankowski plus one, 1076, Middlesbrough.
My car's not fixable.
I'm out.
Yep.
Did nothing.
Sucks. User in your channel. What's the status on that fire truck?
We are en route. User joined
your channel. M4.
Remember to make sharp turns in the fire truck. You want to slow down and turn at the same time. Probably gonna give up by the time the fire truck gets here.
Hopefully not. Wow, that fire just kicked up.
User joined your channel. User entered your channel.
The car is no good. Tried to fix it, it won't fix.
It looks like it's been wrecked.
It looks like it blowed up, but didn't burn up.
We need a unit to go 1076 near Fish Hills.
Ten four. This will be Foo plus one, 1076 Fish Tails.
And
10-4.
Oh man, don't that fire truck go any faster? User left your channel.
User joined your channel. It's way down with water.
I'm just kidding, man.
I was trying to think of a snappy comeback.
Did you say back bacon?
Oh, back bacon where? Eric Ryan, 10-8.
10-4, buddy.
Well, where you at, farmer?
User left your. We are currently at a meth fire in Middlesbrough, waiting on a fire truck.
You want me to grab a ambulance or something, or what?
Oh, we got an ambulance. You don't have to worry about that.
Yeah, we got to, as soon as the fire truck gets this, we'll come back and maybe we can split up or something. User left your channel.
All right, are you guys still picking me up at the hospital?
User disconnected. Yeah, as soon as we're done here, we'll head back.
Alright, cool. Hey, Larry.
Food, Caitlin.
Alright, where'd Larry go?
Larry's behind the fire truck. Fire truck ambulance. Behind you, man. User joined your channel.
User left your channel.
They're almost here.
Hey Larry, Eric was yelling at you.
User joined what? Your channel.
Eric was yelling at you.
It's kind of Can't let 110-7 without saying anything.
What?
Someone was trying to get a hold of you on the radio.
Oh, who was? I was on a phone call.
Eric Ryan. Just yelling at you on the radio.
Ryan, go for Wallace. What'd you want?
Oh, just gonna tell you that all our friends are at the hospital. But they're leaving.
Yo, we're up at Middlesbrough at a meth fire. I was on a dispatch call.
Yeah, I know. I talked to a farmer.
Okay.
I'm just waiting up front, so whenever you get here, it's fine.
Yeah, we should be done here in a minute, and then we should be on our way back to the hospital. Just a few, if you want to wait.
Yeah.
See, look at that, man. See? I cordoned off the area as best as I could.
Yeah, you did good.
See? I'm learning.
Stay clear of the fire truck.
Let's see if we can put the fire out. Spray your damn.
10-4.
A little higher.
I think you gotta go a little higher than that. There you go.
There you go.
You got it. Is that? Oh, a little lower.
You spray it.
I like to be in the nude.
User joined your channel. Is it even effective? Doesn't seem effective.
Doesn't look like it's doing anything.
So the fire truck is still broken.
Well, and the fire's broken too, because you can go right in there.
Yeah, probably until the next government update.
Okay, all good right. Job, you put it out. Let's go revive the man.
I'm gonna go in and see what happens.
It's alright, the fire's broken too.
Yay, world physics.
I'm sure our government has the top scientist working on it.
I got him.
Did you get him? Okay. Woo! Hide in here.
Ow. Like chicken. Good crispy.
User disc- yeah. Little toaster.
Can you get ready? Out of the flames, sir?
Little stuff. Oh my god.
That's sir. You're in Middlesbrough, sir.
I think I'll spike my hair.
Man, it done spiked your hair, man.
How do you feel? I don't know if your face looked like that before the fire, but you, you look pretty scarred now, so you're gonna be a little in shock.
Feel like I got a really bad sun tan.
Yeah.
It looks like it.
It did a number on your hair, too.
I think your clothes burned off.
Yeah, no shit. Hey, man. Your car's screwed.
I seem to survive this fire.
What's your name, dude?
Came out without a scratch.
My name's Yuke Owen.
Make sure that you can, we can clear you here. What is it, Yuke? Alright, let's take a look at you here. Yeah, you definitely got some, burns on you.
Wow, is the entire team here?
Does he need, yeah, we were trying to put the fire out, man. Glad you stayed with us.
I didn't crash the fire truck once.
That's good. Good for you, man.
What happened to your house, man? Look at your house, ain't even there anymore.
I don't know.
Jesus.
But I have a piece of paper and it says Met.
Met.
On it?
Met?
Met. The Met.
I don't know what that means.
Met Rapi. What does Met Rapi mean?
I don't know. But you better, store your car.
Someone cooking meth over here.
Oh, well, must have got a bad recipe. Whoops!
I guess now you have to live with your ugly
ship
face
happens.
In your house for the rest of your life.
Yeah, you want
to? Sir, I've applied a bunch of lotion and a whole body bandage
see
to you.
What my face looks like.
Puts a lotion on.
How do you feel now, sir?
Gets the hose again.
Rub it in real good, Larry.
Yeah.
There should be a mirror on the
entrance over there if you want to look at.
So sorry.
How do you feel, man? You should be all good to go. You feeling a little better?
There appears to be four down.
You should answer the question before you look at yourself. Yeah, well, I told you you should have answered our question before you looked in the mirror. Other than that, how do you feel?
He's running around.
Feel all right?
All right. You better impound your car so it's in the garage. You know.
Yeah, unfortunately, we can't fix it. We're not repairmen.
I tried, but we can fix, but
parts and all that. To a degree.
Ken and Bailey, 1076, Silver Lake Central.
But look, we're holding hands. I want to sit in that seat over there, not this one.
Hi, this is Wallace Plus 2, work code 4 up at Middlesbrough.
10-4, stay safe.
Now back, you need to watch all the fun driving things.
We want to go back to the hospital?
Yeah, let's
go. Wait, where'd the other guy go? Did he go with the
fire? He's with the fire truck,
possibly
yeah.
Possibly gonna need assistance down here in Silver Lake.
So if we're going back to the hospital, we say 10-15?
Yeah, how about give a...
Because 10-15 is returning to hospital with patients, right?
Yeah, that we don't have a patient, though.
Oh, 10-3, right? Returning to base, 10-3.
Yeah, 10-3. Tell him 10-3 Ivywood, yeah.
So Wallace Plus 1, we're 10-3 to Ivywood.
What's Eric?
Ivywood.
You waiting for us there?
Yeah. I told him we come get him when we finished up here.
Ken Bailey, 1052, Silver Lake South.
10-4.
Believe there's 4 or 5 down there.
We can go get that, I guess, after we pick Eric up.
It appears to be only 3 down.
10-4.
We'll see if they still need it when we get there. If they do, yeah.
10-2.
Go help him.
Roby Caitlin that I was training isn't able to get on. Can I have her come as a ride along?
I'll. We can sign out to have her get on.
Okay, she should still be at the hospital. Just let her know.
Yeah. Yep. No problems.
So what about driving? Is there like a certain
I'll come
speed
pick her up. Is anybody heading to that South Silver Lake?
I don't drive as crazy as I usually do, but sometimes I feel like I'm giving a little too much gas.
He's got 3 down there if you want to help him out real quick.
I don't see anything posted.
Just one click out.
I just want somebody one day to, like, a cop be like, wow, one of your medics drives really fast on the road.
Yeah, just, you gotta put your code 2s on and just play stupid.
Oh, that's true.
You know what I mean? Not 3, but code 2s.
Yeah. And then just tell the medic, and then anyone ever says anything, we'll just say, we had a guy dead. You're not a medic, how do you know?
If we got a phone call, there's a guy who needs help somewhere.
He's falling and he can't get up.
Yeah, yeah. His med alert went off.
Yeah. We're almost there. We'll just code 1 behind the fire truck.
Yeah. Pass him.
Pass him.
Yeah.
Appears to be a hostage situation. Damn, 3 dead, 1 restrained.
Still active, or is it clear?
Seems clear.
Yeah, this is cool so far. I mean, it definitely gives a change of pace for... You know,
a little different than the thug life.
Yeah, I'm gonna do all the little radio codes and.
Like I was telling somebody earlier, you know, at least with this job, you're always the good guy. You know, you're not the. Everybody hates the cops.
I was telling my guys, yeah. At least we're saving lives instead of taking them for one.
Yeah. Trying to think of it as community service.
Yeah. Tell that to the cops next time.
Yeah.
Why should we not throw you into jail for killing that one guy? Well, yesterday I saved like 20 people. So
yeah, I resurrected. Yeah, I resurrected 10. It ought to even out for the one I killed. Well, give me some slack, officer. Wow. Holy, back up fast.
Yeah, they do. Those things back up faster than they go forward.
Yeah.
What?
I think they just did a roll call. You might have gotten fired.
Aloysius?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
James, we made it in.
Hey, Larry.
What's up, man?
He's on fire suit.
Need to buy a bag and a hat.
Yes, sir. Hey, man.
Oh, yeah, we can roll
down. I don't
know
if you remember me, but I'm James Hunter.
Oh, yeah, poor guy.
Fire department.
Hey, Alfred.
But let's, I think I'm on vacation.
Do they need
additionals?
Hey, do you guys still need additionals at Silver Lake Central?
I don't know if I'm still in the fire.
Hey, farmer.
Oh,
okay. How you doing? How you doing?
Good. How's it going?
Name's not on,
it's going. Running around with the probies tonight. Rolling with the rookies.
Wait till you see mine, man. Mine's
sexy. I'm waiting around here for them to leave and pick these two up.
I'd like to see if I can still see
these little boobies hanging out. I don't know.
10:15.
Oh no.
Plus one broken femur.
Can't help this.
Wait a minute. Woo! Look at him! Woo! Gucci, Gucci, goo!
Oh my god.
Am I messing something?
Yeah, there's some boobies over here.
She's showing us how to get the blood pumping and flowing again.
Yeah, she got the lower blood flowing anyhow.
You're gonna be noticed, all right.
I told her, man, she'd definitely bring people back to life.
Excuse me, ma'am, would you like to step inside the hospital? It's time for your exam.
Oh, okay.
Just follow me.
There you go, Keith.
Oh, fire.
Oh, yeah, let me give you some.
Nice.
You want to drive or you want to
move back then? No, it's not.
I want to roll.
I want to roll.
I know. I'm saying you can either. I think. I don't know.
One second.
I don't know how they do it, but if you want to, like, roll with me and be partners, I think the way I want to do it is one of us drives and the other one doesn't.
Well, last time I was here, I think it was in charge.
So the driver concentrates on driving.
Just shows you how long I've been here.
What do you want to do?
Yeah,
you
I can do
drive. Or do you want to be the one doing the radio callouts?
I'll do the radio.
Jed.
Oh, yeah. You want to wait here for a call or should we?
I'll sleep in the back.
Let's go get a bag for me.
Yeah, we can cruise around. We don't have to sit here.
Yes, is there a 10 code for that?
Whoa.
Bike 10 code
bike
for what?
Alien. We're just like going on like a patrol.
Yeah,
on standby.
10-6. Tell them you're going 10-6.
Yeah. Silver Lake. I got the codes up next to me so I can read them.
Well, that's you, man. Not me. I'm the driver. So I said, "Oh, we got somebody. Where is?" Got two. There are two life alerts go off.
Wait, there. I found them. They're right under us.
Okay. So to
I'll go out to our left by those buildings, by like the mafia houses.
Oh yeah, okay.
1076 to Silver Lake North, plus two.
10-4.
Give me your last name.
Ryan.
Sorry.
Whoa!
I think we can go through here two. And then we can get into one of the
yeah, I think you go through here.
It's not this. One of the mayor's mansions is a way out.
Wait, do we need to be on code 3?
Sorry. Nah, we don't have to be. We're in the rocks. Oh.
Okay.
On the road, probably should be.
I'll just go around. Yeah.
I thought there was a fucking yeah. I guess not. But there was a way out of back of one of the mansion houses, but
I think they fixed that.
Ooh!
Oh, whoa! 10:50, 10:50, call it out.
Well, I was supposed to do 10:50 by Ivywood.
Wallace, petitioned for Wallace to have a new name, Potato.
A new name, Potato.
I know, I was the one driving.
I'll second that.
you need help, Farmer?
Gonna make a potato patch?
I gotta. Are you guys hurt? Oh no, I need a. Oh god damn it. We need the fucking.
I got it.
No, we need like the engine repair kit.
Oh, we're screwed.
Yeah, we're gonna have to, damn in here, it. Right? Somebody run back to the hospital and get another one.
I'm going.
I'll store this one.
Anybody going for those two dead in front of the police commissioner's house?
We were, but our engine broke, so we're running back to a new ambulance.
Yeah, we're temporarily out of service.
What happened? Let's hear it. What happened?
Wallace, Potato, that's pretty much it.
It was Larry Potato crashed.
Don't worry, I'm on my way.
User disconnected from your channel.
not a problem at all, boys. Don't you worry about it.
Damn it, Wallace.
It's not his fault. You know, everyone crashes once in a while.
Yeah, and it's not Wallace, it's Walrus.
Look both ways before you cross the street.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, I would say so. You know, last night
my
ambulance...
Did you make a run back? Yeah, I'm running. I'm right here.
Nice.
Let me get a new ambulance. Which one's going to take out, Farmer?
At 9?
I said, how's everyone doing tonight?
We're good. A little crashing, but we're good.
A little fender bender, you know?
Yeah, yeah. Insurance is good.
One or two works.
Yeah, it's just red or blue, that's it.
Yeah.
Get the one that tickles your fancy.
Now get me a Christmas hat. You know, you guys are all running on the Christmas spirit, and I'm out here bald.
You're getting bald?
I already am bald.
Why'd you get the red one?
Picking up potatoes.
Why'd you get the red one?
I don't know, I just grabbed one.
Alright, I'm in the
plus
car.
Plus two were 1076 to those guys at the mansion, unless somebody else grabbed them already.
No, I'm already outside of them right now, I'm dealing with it, thank you.
Alright, 10-4.
Alright, let's go do what you're going to do.
10-6 rolling around Silver Lake.
I don't like the red one as much. I like the blue one a lot better.
That's the same thing.
Yeah, it's just the colors I like better.
Oh wait, I'm going to give you guys keys.
Holy shit, sir. Can you please put the weapon away? How you feeling, sir? How you feeling?
You're on the radio.
Can I please get your name, sir?
That might be on purpose.
Don't worry, Jeffrey. That's not a problem here for your boy, Ken and Bailey. Let's see here. Head cut's not an issue, sir. Go ahead and apply a nice little ace bandage. Yes, sir. Having what out, sir?
Check for an open mic.
Yeah, Bailey, you're hot micing.
Apologies.
What did he say?
I don't know.
I thought he was doing that on purpose because he had the guy had a gunner, but...
Yeah, that's what I thought at first, too.
But then he sounded like he didn't sound that distressed to me.
These things, when they turn, they flip.
Yeah. What did you need?
A hat and a bag.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, Larry. I was at an ATM and Kimmy Tortellini came up and crashed into my car. And then she's like, hey, do you want a raise? I'm like, no.
She's trying to buy a Bugatti still.
That she's trying to rob me.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Then I was like, no, I just dropped all my stuff off in my house. I'm going to medic dispatch. That's why she left me alone, because I said I'd drop all my stuff off.
Yeah, when I called you, I checked on the guys at Fish Sale. And they're like, yeah, let's do something. And then, like, I was like, Mac, what are you guys doing? And I don't know, it just seemed like they're trying to do their own thing. And then they went to go do something. I'm like, where are you guys going? And Mac just, like, hopped in somebody else's car with Joe and all of them. So it's like, all right, whatever. See you guys later. You guys wanted me to come there and hang out with you, and then you just drive off in other cars. I'll go be EMS for a while.
I got free groceries.
That's shitty. I got my food.
I just got free groceries. I'll put them in the ambulance so you can eat some. Oh, they're unhealthy.
Join the bed. You joined the bed back there?
Oh, yeah, it's comfy.
Yeah.
Damn, pillow's hard, though.
Oh.
What?
I even go to the hat store. Yeah, I signed out earlier and I lost my NVGs.
Aw, man.
I forgot. Yeah.
hit Crayola up. He's got shit. He hooked me up. They're not
shit,
they're not the fancy ones. Alright.
Oh, which cash do you need? I got cash on.
Just 100.
Oh, I only got... Everybody, I only got 48 bucks.
Yeah, the hats are 120, right?
I don't know what it should say. Can you buy them as a medic?
You got 100 bucks on you?
I have nothing on me. Sorry.
All right. Go to the ATM.
Yeah, they're 120. How much do you got? I have 48. How much you got on you right now?
20.
Okay, yeah.
Still not enough.
Good money here. I like it a lot. Bank account's just going up.
Yeah.
Right there. Yeah.
Howdy do.
Kind of Bailey Tunnel 3.
How much money do I have? Oh, I've got 25,000. I bought a boat yesterday, though. Spent a big wad. I want to go fish. Go
here,
fishing out at sea.
1076 over Lake Central. Kind of Bailey.
Mr. White, you're a bitch.
I'm not sure what the fuck's going on, dude.
Mr. White.
We're gonna fuck
Mr.
Front,
White?
You little bitch.
Hey, just remember that. I'll remember that when I see you on the ground.
Uh-huh.
I might.
Yeah, Jay, what'd you say we fucking blow
yeah,
these bitches up?
Might not want to help you out there.
I could use a fucking
possibly code 4 shots fired.
Whoa,
oh
whoa,
shit!
Whoa.
Sorry. Man, those guys suck at driving.
Damn it, Larry! I hate when that happens. Here they come.
Where's that patient? Where's that down guy at? So.
Sideswipe.
Hey, you need additionals behind the dealership there?
Yeah, let me go and get one more out here.
All right, 10-4. This is Wallace plus 2. We'll be there. 1076. We'll be there in about 2 minutes.
10-4.
All right, that's a rope.
So he's there by himself, but there's like 4 people that are downed.
Emergency, emergency, coming through. Look out, police. Thank you.
We got more.
Yeah, I was just gonna say another one. We're at same place.
Is it code 4 here?
A headache. My body's so
it can be.
Yeah.
Is it code 4 where you're at? Because if it's not code 4, why are you there?
No, it's clear.
It's good for. Calm down.
Yeah, how you doing?
I'm just asking,
hey,
man. I'm just asking.
Are you excited?
I got two guys chasing me with guns. Please help.
What? Don't bring them here, dude. We're men. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, boys. What? Yeah, my friend's the one over there.
Whoa, we're medics, dude. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, what are you doing? Quick, how's the scene? Get away from these people.
Yo,
hold on,
man.
I'll take care of this guy. I'm sorry that he's bothering you all.
Are you sure it's not
I'm sorry.
It's not
sorry.
Sorry.
Are you coming
area.
With us or are you leaving?
Alright.
Yeah. It went code 4, uncode 4. I don't know what's going on.
No, it's code 4. No, someone just got tased. Someone's being restrained. Shots fired.
Okay.
Oh, hello, sir. Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Pretty good. What's your name, sir? I need it for medical.
Jeffrey Will.
Will you?
No, Jeffrey will.
Alright. No major injury, sir. Let me give you a little painkiller and you should be good to go. Okay, you're good. You're good,
thank
man.
Thank you very much. Alright.
Hey, this guy needs help here. Hey, this guy needs help right
here. 10-4. We were in code 4. Sorry, sir. We were in code 4.
I think we're code 4 now. I think they're in there.
Just please help my buddy.
You got
okay.
This guy?
Code 4 cleared.
You want to get him, Larry? Get him up.
Yeah, I think I got it.
You got him? Okay.
Sorry if you can hear me. We're coming to get you.
Oh, already sick.
Don't worry about it.
Don't look in the light.
To your chest.
I see his head moving. We have. There's a hope. There's signs there. Now.
Oh my God! You're alive.
Sir, may I get your name, please?
Adam.
What? You don't know your name?
I said Adam.
What's your name?
Adam. Adam.
Adam. Oh, I just said you don't know.
Like, yeah, like Adam. Yeah, Adam sure and Eve.
Make sure you can speak straight.
Those men over there that also filled out.
Make sure you don't have a concussion. We need your name, sir.
My name is Adam.
Adam, what? You have to have a second name, sir.
Do I have to disclose that?
Yeah, we're neutral. We're neutral.
Say it. Don't be.
It's for medical reasons.
Just whisper it. All
right. Could you back off? If you're not a medic, please back off.
I feel my headaches, my body sore, yeah. My arms are weak, my legs are weak.
The way your body was in the wall there, it looks like maybe you got flung into the corner of the building or something. I don't know, but
a bad injury.
Your hands are a little bit bloody. Your neck was cracked up a little bit, but
yeah, I saw them. Owen, 10-7 for 3 minutes.
Why do you have a back?
10-4.
I like it.
Yo, should we pull out the fucking steamer?
Still owe me that Pepsi.
Why do you have a tattoo on your neck?
10-9?
Still owe me that Pepsi.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, yeah. Hey, yeah, I hear you.
Excuse me, guys, am I cleared to go?
I'm feeling all good, man.
Yes, you are. There's nothing else wrong with you,
thank
sir.
You, sir. Yeah, no, I feel good. I feel good, thank you.
Alright.
Alrighty, fuck okay. Yeah.
Fuck yeah, dude, keep it real.
Let's roll.
Appreciate what you guys do. Appreciate it.
Yeah, thanks, boys.
Skrrr! You rolling with me now, buddy?
Oh, wait a minute. No.
Oh my God, stop it!
You go back with him if you want. It's up to you. I don't care.
Yeah. Those kids are so fucking annoying.
What kids?
I've been into them before. The ones that just run around and go, skrrr, 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 skrrr!
Oh, jeez.
Good you're farmer. That kid, right? He just like waves his arms in the air, like this. He goes skrr 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 skrr.
Kind of Bailey Tunnel 3.
All right,
skrr skrr.
Let's roll. Oh, fire truck and all. The whole fam damley's here.
Brian plus 2, 10-6, Silver Lake.
10-4.
Do we have any calls yet?
Nope.
No, we're good.
We all caught up.
Is anything in my store? And is my store even here? No, it's not.
Wait, Farmer, who'd you say had NVGs?
Crayon.
Is he on right now?
No. He's not in this county anyhow. But, it's Charisma. Crayol, or something like that. I'll call him Crayon. But he, he hooked me up with a scuba suit, one of those, hazmat suits, NVGs.
Say what?
All kinds of shit.
What are you talking about?
I lost my NVG, so I need a new pair.
Yeah, and I was telling him that Crayon has shit loaded that stuff. He bought a bunch of it, I guess. And he's just giving it to everybody. I offered to pay him, but he didn't want no money, so.
And my bank account's just shooting up. I love it.
Yeah. And don't you feel good that you're helping the community? Yeah. You know?
I like it. It's fun.
Yeah.
Why'd you say, yeah?
No, it's fun. I'd be able to talk shit to people. When you pick him up, be like, well, you're a dipshit, why did you do that?
Tell me, what the hell did you hit the tree for?
I punched Mac in the face at the hospital, but, I mean, no one saw it.
Anybody here got an extra Christmas hat they'd like to sell to me?
My house?
I'll take that silence as a no.
This thing actually has blinkers on.
If you got the time, you can check some of the stores. There's lots of people selling them. They're like, usually go for like $1,000.
10-4, I'll go turn around then since it's a little bit died down right now.
What do you want to do? You guys want to go see fish sales? See what's going on there?
We could.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We could 10-6 fish sales and, you know.
Yeah.
I could get my boat out. We could go for a little ride.
Remember that to say.
yeah, I got.
You don't have to say you 10-6 everywhere, do you?
No. Just go there.
Just once, yeah.
They look on the radar. They can see where we are.
Sir, are you okay? Okay.
What the hell was that? I didn't even see anybody.
There's a guy on the side of the road by the bridge there.
Oh, the problem is the rule book says we can't fish.
Well, yeah.
Does it say we can't boat?
If I'm on at like 3 in the morning and like last night and there's... I literally got one call in like 2 hours. I don't think they'd be mad if I sat.
Yeah, it's only illegal if you get caught. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So now if I get
the
arrested,
is if I'm
how are they going to know?
Fish sales and everyone knows who I am. And let's say I go off duty because there's nothing going on. As soon as I go off duty and someone gets shot, they're going to be like, hey, Larry, can you go on duty and go get him? So, it's fine.
Marshall's 10. Stand for it.
Hello?
Yo, what's up?
Hey, these are my friends. One second, let me say hi.
Is everything good here for you
hi,
guys?
Hi, friends.
How you doing?
Hi, friends.
How you good? Doing?
Cody, what's up, dude?
Logan, is that you?
Oh. Eric.
There is a Santa Claus. I told you, Larry. See, right there he is.
What?
There's a Santa Claus right there. See him?
Cody.
I told you there was a Santa Claus.
Is that the masky one or what?
Oh, I don't know. I kind of like that reindeer one.
The one that guy there has?
Yeah. Yeah, that's the one I had. I lost. Oh, okay, okay. You guys go ahead and get that bait. Yeah, being I'm horny a lot.
Billy will probably keep it.
Please hold back on the laughter, Larry.
Oh, alright.
Well, how about
$200
we give
you some extra bait to throw it in? Yeah, Billy will do that.
Beat up that guy.
Then. I'm a baiter. I'm a masturbator.
We don't want to have to come here a lot, you know.
Hey, farmer.
Yeah.
There's a guy here that wears medicals. We should beat him up.
I know. He's been rolling around a lot. I don't get it.
I told him yesterday, and he's like, it's a Christmas outfit. And I go, all right, well, I'm going out of town for Christmas. I'll come back on Tuesday. And if I still see you wearing it, we're going to have an issue. And I'm going to have to take those clothes off your back. He goes, well, you can't do that. You're neutral. I go, well, I'll fucking take the clothes off my back.
You can report it, for it anonymously. They were looking for me the other night.
I told him later, I was like, you know, honestly,
he hangs out there.
I don't really care that much. You know, it's not like he runs around trying to act like a medic. I think he just likes to wear it because it's unique. You don't see many people wearing it, you know?
You don't see any people wearing it, all just medics.
That's what I mean, So,
wait,
it's
farmer,
not like he runs
wearing
around
a
trying
fireman
to act
outfit.
Like a medic or something.
Because I can't wear my holiday hat, so I just put on the
Here's
EMS gear.
Yeah.
Hey, Larry's house! Bye, Larry's house!
Yeah, I got a house finally.
I'll have one soon.
Yeah.
I sound like Cameron.
I got the two story, man. That's nice. That's your next upgrade after the next one.
Mm-hmm.
How do you get a promotion?
Well, I don't know.
Suck my dick.
Okay. You gotta suck somebody's dick, probably.
How long did it take you to move up?
Me?
Yeah.
Instantly.
Oh, fuck
well,
you.
He started in that position, I think. Cause
I did. I talked to Mr. Mayor, Mr. Coyle, before the island was colonized. And told him I was a fireman in real life and stuff like that. And he just put me right in. They needed some, you know, fill some of the slots to start. So I was lucky in on that respect. I didn't have to interview. I didn't have to do nothing.
Did you pick firefighter or EMT?
No, I picked firefighter because I was talking to him. That's what sparked my interest when I was looking. When I signed up, you know, it was that free wait list. And I signed up and I saw that was looking at the government website and I saw there was fire department. I see this fire picture in this firehouse. So I started, you know, messaging Coyle. Saying that, you know, how do I join this? I'd like to be a part of this when it launches, and yada yada. You know, we went to talking a little bit, and He gave my name he gave my name to the person that was in charge, and all of a sudden, bam, I had everything.
Nice.
So, yeah.
What did you pick, Eric?
EMS.
That's what I kind of picked at first, too, but I think
I know.
It was a firefighter.
And then they're being bitches about it. I was watching somebody later, and they're like, well, they picked EMS, so they have to stay there, and they have to do that, and then move, you know, so.
Is that what they're saying about me?
In general.
Silver Lake.
We just left there. Somebody near there?
Let somebody else get that. There's gotta be someone closer than us.
Yeah. Somebody grab that Silver Lake call.
Yeah, Berkowski 1076, Silver Lake.
10-4.
Yeah, they're all at the hospital right now.
Farmer, do you know a Dr. Farmer?
Yes.
I'm not referring to you.
No, I know. okay. Are you referring to the other Brad?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I
talked to him on Facebook. Is he on your chatty box?
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, Farmer Brad. I was talking to him today on Facebook.
You live by
he's busy with his stuff that he's doing, so.
Yeah. Said he won a trip somewhere or something, I don't know.
Yeah, in Seattle, near where I live.
Oh, hell, you don't want to go there. Might run into you.
I don't know how.
No, I told him I live like 100-some-odd miles away. I think he thought I still lived there, because I think he was going to ask me for... I think he was going to ask if I could pick him up at the airport or something. I was like, man, it sucks I don't live in Seattle anymore, because otherwise I would totally
chill with you. What would be funny is
have a couple beers and go to a bar or something, but I live like 150 miles away. He's like, oh. It's like, well, I guess I got to figure away from the airport now. I could take the bus.
Can you see that going to the airport with a sign that says Farmer Brad? And walking off the plane. Farmer, you know how people do that. Or TikTok one shot. put that up. Yeah, he never seems to be on when I'm on. being my cousin and all.
10-4.
10-4.
What did she say?
She's in service.
Ah, okay.
Not even gonna acknowledge her? Wow, guys.
Yeah, they did.
I don't know. Yeah, I mean, I'm not one to say much, because it's like, anytime, if someone's like, radio check, literally like five people will be like, 10-2, 10-2, 10-2, 10-2, so I just don't say anything.
Yeah, either get quiet, nobody or 50 of them.
Yeah, exactly. So if it's quiet and someone says it and no one says anything like within a couple seconds, then I'll say it. But I usually know someone else will say it for me, so I don't bother.
Yeah, why don't you tell that my cousin, that farmer doctor, to get his ass here and get signed up with this EMS and be farmer doctor.
Well, he heard you. Let's see what he said.
He could be Dr. Farmer, and I'll be Dr. McDonald. Out here in the rolling hills.
I'm just kind of driving.
Yeah, it's all right. Impound lot. We had to stop there and see if my truck's there. I went there and it's not there. That pissed me off. I had this nice orange 1953 Ford F-150 and it ripped. And you can't buy them from the shop anymore. I was pissed.
What? Oh, that F-100 thing?
Yeah!
You might be able to find one sometime if someone's selling.
Yeah, that'd be the only way.
Mm-hmm.
but I don't. They quit selling them for some reason, and I don't know if they just all deleted at one time because it was when that last big update went on. I lost it.
Yeah, Eric, I was asking what you'd pick because I told him I'd go where it was more active and I could kind of grow and wherever they needed it most. But I'd go wherever they needed it most, too. So, and she said, well, that's EMS no matter what.
Yeah, which is bullshit.
I said, okay. That's fine. And then I was doing a ride along with McDonald last night here and I asked him what the big difference was. And he said that firemen can put out fires, but they also can heal people, too. You know, and you wear the different clothes. And so they can do two jobs instead of just one, kind of. Like, when we were up in Middlesbrough, we couldn't put that fire out. So we had to wait for a fire truck to show up and put it out. But if we were firefighters, we could have just done it on our own. So.
Yeah, and you could ride a fire truck and have the water, or you can just carry, just put the bunker gear on and have an extinguisher.
Yeah.
And you can carry a hatchet and kill people.
I have a hatchet.
Yeah, so then I messaged her before she went to sleep, and I said, hey, I want to change... Is it possible I could change it? She's like, oh, I just finished your paperwork and we put you through, so you'll have to wait after being a probie. You'll have to wait 10 days and then you can transfer. Huh. So, McDonald and Crayon or whatever his name is, Crayola, said they were going to try and talk to...
Who is tonight?
Joey or somebody higher up and see if maybe they can... Well, it's still early.
Well, if you don't get fired.
I don't think it's going to happen.
Just float.
I mean, I don't want.
Just hang loose for 10 days and then put in for it, and I can put in a recommendation. You know.
Yeah, if it was something like, you know, if you could talk to Joey and you guys are cool, and he'd be like, "Yeah, I'll switch it for you." Then yeah, but you know, I don't want it to become a big issue where you guys got.
Yeah, we'll get it to happen.
Yeah.
If they get these fires working, we're going to need people. Fish
sales.
Owens plus one, right. Tens.
You missed it.
Oh.
She's on it, buddy.
There's a lot of medics now after that roll call.
She knows all the guys at Fish Sales. She'd probably gladly give them all mouth to mouth.
Suck it in!
Down to Silver Lake. Two in Silver Lake.
Alright, call it. Let's go.
One, 10, 6, housing upgrades.
Oh, he's going to housing upgrades. Oh, that's where he's going. Shit. Gotta be a little faster on
if you see, if one pops up and you see it, just call it out on the radio and then just tell us where it is. Cause I'll go there, I don't care.
I mean, I was thinking about it, but they're all close, we're far away.
Yeah, Larry has us out in the middle of the boonies.
Oh,
I just thought maybe by chance somebody would,
yeah,
you know.
Suck it in.
Yeah, it's like when I was a kid, I used to hold my breath in tunnels. I think everyone used to do that. Go into a tunnel, you hold your breath.
No, I didn't do that.
Past a cemetery.
What do you do then? Hold your breath too? I don't think I ever did that.
Around here, people would, or like kids would say, like, "Oh, hold your breath by the cemetery so you don't get spirits or whatever." I don't know.
I never heard that.
Yeah, that's a new one.
It's a thing on the bus, you know, school bus.
Wheels on the bus go round and round.
10 years ago, 10+ years ago.
You were riding a school bus 10 years ago? Holy hell.
I said about 10 years. Well, 10 years ago I was 9.
Damn. 10 years ago I was 20.
10 years ago I was 40.
I guess I didn't feel as old.
I got y'all beat. Last I looked, I'm the oldest on this server. You know what I mean?
Really?
Yeah, really.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oop. Watch that one being on the Kings.
1076 to Silver Lake PD. Ryan plus 2.
That was backwards. Silver Lake PD.
10-4. It's backwards of 10-4.
Yeah,
keep forgetting to say the name. Yeah.
Holy shit.
Be careful.
Holy shit. Holy shit.
I'm a good driver, don't worry. when I need to be a good driver. Good driver.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Whew. I'm getting used to the brakes.
I'm getting a little ball of sweat right here on my forehead. You're taking a long ass way.
No, I'm not.
Yeah. Well, you should do main drag, you know, less turns, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's true.
You cruise around by housing and around. You can cut through housing too and not make this damn turn.
Oh my god.
Oh, PD. Excuse us, medic coming through. Going to your house.
Where's he at?
I don't know.
Back corner. I keep going. He's. Keep going straight, I'll tell you one. Keep going. Yeah, like this corner up here, right here.
How's it going, officer?
Hey, officers. Code 4? Alright.
10-4. Oh, it's just this guy. Okay.
Arrest?
We're gonna talk to him. See what happened.
Alright, you want me to revive him now?
Yeah, go for it.
I mean,
wait, was he guy in the blue?
Alright, just make sure. I don't want to revive someone that's gonna like run or something.
See, the thing is, anyone else need to check in? You officers okay? Are any of the guys on the ground here?
I think I'm gonna finally convinced him.
I need to charge my phone.
But he let me know.
I don't have a phone charger for you. Sorry.
Whoa!
Yeah, we would look like Verizon.
Drove off and then. And then they started shooting, and then...
How about you, sir? You good? Do you need any, bandages or anything?
Oh, no, sir. I'm
Doc,
fine.
Could you look this guy
over?
Your
hands
I'm
on?
Trying to do
that. I just...
Saying
yeah, yeah, yeah. Engine
32-1076, Central Civil.
Shift your stand for.
And then something with lotion and his dead sister, and it was just fucked up, man. It was fucked
ooh,
up.
Ooh! That sounds kinky.
All right, so, Dyke, I know what's going on. Right.
He's being detained while we figure out what's going on here.
What's your name, sir?
Great.
Alright,
send time.
We'll get this.
So, Wallace plus 2, we're code 4 at Silver Lake PD.
What happened was?
4. Okay, 4.
Me and the man in the blue suit got into a disagreement.
Well, shut the door, it's just cold back here.
I was driving back towards Silver Lake and after leaving him behind her, and he started to shoot at me.
Turn the heat on.
And I ended up
good,
almost
Eric.
Crashing my car.
Yeah, we're
driving
good.
Off-road. And I got out.
Of course we're good.
Jeez, this thing reverses like really fast.
Hella fast.
It reverses faster than it accelerates forward.
Accelerates like up to 8, like 50 or 60 really fast.
Fire truck!
So you say, so you would say 1076, name, plus how many people, and then
no,
location?
No, say name, like, McDonald, plus 2, 1076, and the location.
Gotcha. Okay. Is it Mohawk Man?
Mohawk Man.
I love that guy, I love joking him out, it's so funny.
Nobody here.
Larry used to have one of them Mohawks. All aboard. I mean, all exit.
Oops. Hey, so, I have a question. Can you...
User left your channel. User joined your channel. What's up, Larry?
Yeah, you cutting out, Larry.
You might be whispering.
I was whispering. Yeah, here. Move over real quick. Can't you take the bed out of the back?
No.
The stretcher?
Yeah, how do you get
no.
the stretchers?
No, you can't. You have to get a. You can get a bed out of the hospital and bring it to the ambulance.
I see it.
Oh,
I
yeah.
See
it. Yeah, see, then they get load them on and take them down to the room.
How do you get the bed out? Oh, here we go. Okay.
Yeah, it should be in cool. your window. Yeah.
Wait, let me get it.
And then what? Somebody can get in?
Yeah.
Okay. We just like.
That looked funny as hell.
You bring it
what if we
the...
took you to like a top of a hill and dropped you?
Dude, but I don't think it would do anything.
Do that? No, you gotta bring him to the hospital. And then there's like.
And then what?
Room.
You just say.
That's an idea. That's an idea. Bed races.
There's no wheels on it. If it had the wheels on it, we could like race them down the hills.
Yeah, wouldn't that be sweet?
Then how do you just impound it? Is that how you get rid of it? Pick up bed. Oh. Do I impound it? How do I get rid of this thing?
Put it down and then open your window again. It should be a way to put it away.
Oh, jeez. You hurt me with that.
Yeah. What? Hit full heal.
User disconnected. Wait, where's the... I don't even know where the hospital is. Oh, here it is.
You're right here, Larry. Yeah.
No, over here.
There. You can just remove the bed.
What are you two doing in there? Hey, come here once. I'll show y'all something.
What's up?
Come over here. Lay down and go forward.
Whoa.
Get out of the way, Larry.
I can't move. All right.
This is the bomb shoulder. Ain't this neat? And then you just get back down, and then you crawl through.
How do you get out, though?
The way you came in.
Well, what if you move around, and I don't know how we came in?
There's... Uh-oh. There we go. I found it. I found it. Follow me. No, I didn't. Yeah, there I am. Uh-oh. I'm stuck. Oh, there we go. I'm out. No.
There we go.
Whee! Isn't that fun?
Is it only in that room?
Yep, that's the only room it doesn't.
No, room 4. Okay.
Yeah. Room 4. You can hide. Mm-hmm. Come over here once.
I heard some.
So I can hide from you in there?
Yeah, you can hide from anybody in there.
Please, what?
Over here.
I think you did that some more.
32, 10, 3.
Come to the corner and jump. Where'd y'all go?
Did anyone get my last?
10-4.
10-4.
You gotta run?
Nah, just walk up and, yeah, jump and walk.
You gotta run.
Yeah, kinda, sorta. Where's Wally?
Can I help you? You here to get a sex change?
Oh, pfft.
I have an appointment at... What time is it?
Rick Housley's going 10-7, have a good night.
10-4, don't need too much bacon.
I'll try not to eat.
Good night, eh?
Too much bacon.
Yeah. What? Yeah, bacon is great. Your channel.
Oh. Well, there you go. Right now.
I wonder.
Well, don't wander too far. You might get lost.
Good sleep. I want to see if you, like, fall through the roof. What happened? You just went to bed.
What the hell? This thing just went black, man.
Is that a march of the foo?
Fire the tiger! Fire the tiger!
McDonough, what's your 20?
Roof.
What are you guys doing at Fishhills?
Farmer Donald is not out at the moment.
We're just taking care of a call, and I just got a dispatch call to you. So it'll be Foo plus 1, 1076, downtown Silver Lake.
Alright, let's get back down to the real world. Oop, let's go down to the low side. Whee! Oop.
Ouch.
Oh!
Check this out.
Yeah, that's an old trick. Where'd he go?
I sign off for me, please. If it'll work.
He ran so far away.
Well, someone just, Alicia just signed off so you could try to get on.
There's nobody here.
You sign off so
nobody here. I see you.
If you go through your eyes, you can see everyone.
Yeah. Yeah.
Can you sign off so Zach can sign on duty?
It don't matter with me.
I thought you were an FTO.
Yeah.
Why doesn't it matter?
Because I don't take a slot, I don't think.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, that's why you gotta sign off.
Larry, what's your 20?
On. I'm in the fire station.
I'll lose my shit, won't I?
Alright. I think we're hopping back in the ambulance.
So take your stuff off first.
I'll be there in a second.
Sign out, sign back in.
Alright, hang on.
Damn, dude, scoliosis guy.
Hold on, where'd he go? Wait. Is that you, Zach?
What? Hmm? I'm already on.
Sign on.
I did it.
Is he on?
Don't worry about it. He's on, apparently.
Oh, okay. I'm crooked. Why am I crooked?
You said you couldn't sign on.
What do you mean? No, Marshall did it for me.
Oh, okay.
Disconnected from your channel. Farmer, you coming with us or what?
I'm bent.
Wants a hug?
Farmer, you coming?
Oh.
I'm bent.
No. Stop.
I can't fix
your
mine.
Hit your E.
Hit your E.
User disconnected from ah! There we go!
Every day.
Yeah, teaching old dog new tricks. Where's our meat wagon? Oh, in the garage.
Now I'm all bent.
Oh, damn it. Oh, what the hell?
You're idiot.
What the hell? There we go. My brain gets confused.
I'm not signing out so they can sign in. They can go to a different county.
Yeah. Yeah, but he said. Well, see, I can sign up. FTOs were...
this is Fu. I'm 1020.
We can sign on no matter how many are on.
Big explosion in my vicinity.
So if we sign off, then it opens up a slot, and then we can just sign right back on.
Fire truck in rear.
That's 10-4.
Let's say the rest.
It's not like we're...
10-4, this is WASP plus 2, we're 1076, in case you need us over there.
Yeah, they're not asking us to go to sleep or anything. We just sign off and then sign back on.
Yeah, yeah. But,
Cause we
no,
don't...
I mean, I could see, like, if we're not, like, if we're just standing around the hospital, just, like, talking, you know, I could see them being like, hey, do you mind signing off? But if they're just like, yo, you're new, get off so I can get on, I'd be like, no, go fuck yourself, dude.
They won't know if you're new.
You're so tactful, Larry.
Just because I save lives doesn't mean I have to be professional.
It doesn't mean you can't be a jackass, huh?
Now, what did that guy say? The Silver Lake dealership caught on fire?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Oh, lovely. I don't see anyone down.
All those cars there blew up. Actually, yeah,
ooh, I see fire. I see fire. There's a police car.
There's a lot of smoke over there.
Well, the good thing is we can go in because the fires aren't hurting anybody, I don't think. From the looks of the last fire.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, one of the campers caught on fire.
Frank. A beer.
God damn it.
This is Foo. I have a 1015. Do one of you guys want to grab it?
Is there anybody in there? Somebody down?
You went down, or we're just waiting for...
Dude, these cops always...
Hey,
is there a guy in there down?
My name is Andy.
I don't know, man. It just blew up, mate.
A broken femur. I can check you out.
Yeah, he's gonna have to go back to the hospital, Eric.
Alright, yeah, so we're gonna take him back to the hospital.
I don't know if you guys wanna take him or if you want us to take him. I don't know who you're riding with.
We could take him, I think. Larry.
Do you guys, what? There's also someone down in... What? Which guy? Can somebody else take him? There's a call up by Middlesbrough that we were gonna go get.
Okay. No, Skip, let's take him with us.
Okay.
This is Wallace plus two. We're gonna be 1076 to that call by Middlesbrough.
10-4.
Wait, I need my barrier back.
Don't worry about it. You won't run out of them.
Owens, plus one, 1015, broken femur.
10-4.
10-4.
We all in? All right, let's go.
Yep. All aboard.
I'm back.
Wait, there's no one up in Middlesbrough.
What'd you say?
I don't see any marker up in Middlesbrough.
There's near Middlesbrough. It's on the four. It's on the road. Yeah.
It's on the four.
Right. Oh wow. Right before the windmills. Yeah.
I said Middlesbrough because that was the closest thing I saw.
That's like a Middlesbrough. I didn't see anything.
It's the only thing out there, so it's not like.
There's shots.
Which are 20?
The dealership.
The dealership.
All right, 10-4. Oh,
fuck.
Why isn't that stopping?
It's like two wheels.
I know, and it wouldn't stop. It kept rolling forward.
Yeah, you only had half the brake power.
Well, that's, I guess.
Wallace,
that's one way to look
potato
at it.
Potato, driving again.
This thing coasts really well. Have you noticed that? When you let go of the gas, it.
Larry's hell not to drive school.
We're probably gonna get some more calls soon with that loop package.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. And somebody else just popped up. Where is it?
Loot but drop. You can't go in till,
no,
right away.
Well, I called a medic the other day, like yesterday. And I said, loot's gone, the open fire area's gone, can you guys come up here? And he said no. He said he can't go over there.
Well, once it's done, you can.
Explosion at hospital.
That's what I said. I said, I got friends down, but everything's gone. The guy said I can't go over there.
Car blew up.
Wow, okay.
10-4.
I was like, I think you can go over there when everything's gone. Like, he's like, no.
10-4.
There's two more guys down on the beach up by the hot car. In by Kungala.
Food again.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
After we get this guy, depending on what his condition is.
Yeah, I don't know if he's like.
Where's the GPS show?
I think Marshall's near him.
Should we 10-7 for a dispatch call?
Vehicle accident? I call it 10-15.
Looks like it.
Yep.
Oh, we already know we're here. Just. Oops.
Jeez.
Easy on the tree.
That's my fault.
Who's available to get ride along or a probe along?
Yo, what's up, man? Are you okay? You need a bandage or anything?
No, amigo. Omar, made out of steel, amigo.
Ah.
Look like you're made out of sponge.
Huh, that's weird. This guy's
horse hide, maybe.
Plus one, 1015, broken chamber. Okay.
You have three medics and one car amigos?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. One medic and two trainees.
We got a lot of.
SpongeBob! How you doing, man?
Doing good, amigo.
Where's Squidward?
Oh, what happened?
Silver Lake EMS. What's your name, sir?
Oh, my name is Billy Stevenson.
Actually, can you check
your car's
me,
all
you
fixed
know?
Up.
Gracias,
amigo. What's
what
your name?
What happened here?
Omar Gutierrez, amigo.
Oh, Bill feels good.
There's a person at the PD requesting psychiatric help. He doesn't have medication. I don't know if one of you guys want to go down there. Sir.
Okay, you guys know what happened here?
Omar Gutierrez?
No idea.
Oh, okay.
Looks like you're wrecked, man. Looks like you hit a tree.
We have a person at the PD.
I think that's
there's a tree down over here.
Yeah, I'm going to call those three.
It looks like you hit that.
Armor, do you want me to call those three?
Okay, amigo.
What's that?
There's three guys down by Kungala.
Okay, amigo.
The hot car? You want to go get that?
Well, yeah. Is it clear?
Well, they're not by the hot car. They're by the beach.
Yeah, go ahead. We'll head over there.
You guys have a nice day.
Right, plus 2-1076 to Kungala.
10-4.
Beach or whatever.
What happened?
Yeah. Yeah, head to Kungala.
You want to drive real quick? I have to medicate in the back of the ambulance, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I got it.
Close the doors.
So, is there any CLU available or any psychiatric people?
Anybody who can get to the four lane on Morrison, south of the open fire area.
Before I talk about the two down over there by the boat and store storage.
Affirmative.
10-4.
So which way do I go? I forgot which way to go.
Gonna be at 1076,
go around by the jet.
Four lane highway.
10-4.
Up this way.
Yeah, there you go.
After my 10:15, we'll go en route as well.
10-4.
Where are all these patients dropping now? Holy shit! Oh, we're out the open fire area.
Hey, yeah, who's the
holy hell?
Outside the blue ambulance, if you want to come.
How many?
Well,
there's two in it, there's one just south of it, and then there's two farther south of it, and
yeah,
there's one south
of
Fish Sale. Yeah. Watch, now my fucking steam messages are gonna start going off from, like, certain people.
Negative.
Hey, you're a medic now, is there a way you can help me?
Agent 32, 1076,
10-4.
Is someone heading up to the north bridge there? No? Okay.
Yeah, that's a 10-4. This is Wallace plus 2 on the beach. Yeah, we're in route. We're 1076 there right now.
I'm 1076 and across the street from boat storage.
Yeah, 900 meters.
900 meters?
Yeah, just go straight.
Four lane highway.
Meters.
Go left and just go down the beach here.
Or straight.
Yeah, there you go. Oh, somebody else.
Watch out, there is an open fire area between Middlesbrough and Morrison.
10-4.
Where's that other one?
Any calls inside that area is DOA.
Officer's over there, boy! Officer's over there!
Oh, officer down. Oh, shit. Go get him. I'll get the other guy over here. You get that officer. I'll get the guy over here.
Officer Silver Lake EMS.
Alright, I got him, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Holy hell.
Bodies. A lot of bodies dropping.
The world's going mad, man. There's people everywhere.
Southern
there.
Officer, what's your name?
Take it.
I don't know. There's heaps of people down here, so I'm just gonna head up
here. Yeah, I'm on my way now.
Yeah, 10-4.
Alright, sir, can I get your name, please, real quick? Check you out here. Hello, you in the sand?
How you doing?
Yeah, what's your name, man? Yeah, you, I'm talking
you're
to
not
you.
Talking.
Is also part of the open fire
what?
Area.
So, hello.
He needs your name for medical reasons, sir. Right now, if you don't give him his name, he's not treating you.
Oh, yeah, just a Lopez.
Okay, let me check you out here real quick.
I'd go for the two center ones, not the one that's just south of the open fire area. We usually do like,
looks like you got a
400 to 500 meters from it because people start shooting outside of the area.
Are you arrested for, sir?
Little Hello Kitty Band-Aid here.
Hey, man, this guy's a dangerous suspect. We had to make sure he's not going to harm anybody. Need to put him in custody.
There's a guy in the car saying that he's on a ride-along and wants to get out.
yeah, he's on a ride-along. Did you lock a rookie in the car?
Alright, you should be all good to go.
Where am I?
1 second here.
Look at all these
calls. You're on the beach, sir.
He's all yours,
there's
Scott.
A bunch of sand around you.
He's all yours,
there's
man.
There's water over there, so...
I see buddies.
All right, guys, we gotta go. We got a lot of calls.
All right, officers, he's clear from us. He's
thanks, boys. Appreciate your help. Thank you.
Right on.
Fine. Can you just turn the lights off? Everything looks like it's under control.
Turn the lights off.
Yeah.
You driving, or you want me to drive now?
I'll drive. Just tell me where to go.
Where are we going?
You know, I don't know, call one out. There's a ton of guys.
Let's go by the racetrack. By the, let's see. Yeah, by the, fucking, what is that? What do you call those things? The windmills?
I don't know. Tell me where to go.
Yeah. Just go out the way we came.
Alright.
As well as plus two, we're gonna be 1076 to the call, by the windmills there, by the racetrack.
Yeah. And then there's one down the road by Hillfire. Yeah.
And then after we're code 4 on that, we'll probably be 1076 to the guy just south of him on the highway there.
Alright, now we're on the door.
Alright, take a...
head toward Hillfire, the windmills.
And take a right. Follow this road to the right. Follow it till it comes to a T, and then, yeah.
Alright.
Oh man, yo, this fucking medical shit you guys got back here. Hey, fucking, this good
now, Larry, don't be getting into medications.
Don't be abusing.
Just a little bit, take the tension off. And...
Hey, does this AEDs work? Ooh, yeah. Shit.
What?
I said, did this AED work? Yeah, oh shit. Woo! What's in this blue bottle? Ooh, blue pill.
Hey, so on straight?
Keep going, yep, keep going. Then I'll come up to a T up here and take a...
Mr. T?
Alright.
And then just pretty much follow it. Oh. Take it to the windmill.
Alfred Marshall's gonna get that other guy.
Oh yeah, it looks like
is Marshall he on the road?
Yeah, he's gonna he's gonna get the guy near Hillfire.
Yeah, yeah. Head to the right whenever, probably after this rock. Yeah, he's on the other side of these solar panels and windmills and shit.
Just can't see.
I know. We should have turned before.
Trees.
Just there you go.
We're good.
Careful, these will fuck us up though.
You got to go around. Go the other way. Turn around and go the other way around.
Yeah, turn around and go around the... He's on the other side of those, pretty much. Straight ahead. Those things are a bitch to drive through, so...
Jeez. Those are getting annoying.
Yeah, we don't need it now. We're off.
There we go.
There's a hole. There's a hole. Hole.
Jeez. Alright. Let's see. Where is it?
Yeah, follow this around.
Straight.
So much easier if he's on the GPS.
Take a right.
Yeah.
Go around these.
Don't go into them. Go around them.
Oh, he's like on the other side of
he's
the
panel? He's clear. Yeah, clear on the other side of these solar panels.
Oh, okay. I got you.
Yep. And then hang a left. A little more left. Yep, now go straight. He's in like the trees right over here. User joined your channel. The right more. 100 meters to our
go
right.
Into the trees. Yep, there you go.
Right.
See him?
There he is. There's his car. See his car?
Yep.
Yeah.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. Nice car.
Cannonbilly Tunnel 3.
Oh, what's your name, sir?
Ho, ho, ho! Look at my hat! Look at my hat, Santa! It says ho, ho, ho!
Ho, 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 ho!
See my hat? Ho, 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 ho! I've been a good boy, Santa.
Have you really?
Yes, I wasn't naughty at all.
People know how to fucking drive.
You just saved your life, so I think we've been pretty
God
good.
Damn.
Yeah, we should get extra stocking stuffer.
Yes. I was dead? You guys revived?
You were passed out.
Oh, passed out. Oh,
I'll fix your sleigh.
Thank you.
I got it already.
Oh, you're working on it. Well,
yeah.
What's I'm trying to take my sleigh off the road.
I got in. Oops. Let me get out. Sorry, I didn't mean to take Rudolph there.
It's okay. He won't bite.
Oh, okay.
Thank
all
you.
Right, all right, you good, Santa? All right.
Thank you. I'm good. Thank you very much. Right.
Merry Christmas.
Yep. Merry Christmas, guys. I'll make sure to
Merry Christmas, Santa.
Extra stocking stuffers, please.
You'll get better than stocking stuffers.
All right. You gonna deliver us hookers?
No one at the hospital.
Looks like we're clear.
Like.
Yeah. Nice.
Oh boy. Ho ho ho.
Oh, ho, 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 ho. Merely Silverlake to you. Whoa.
Ow. I feel like the seat just punctured my kidney on that one.
I just threw up and swallowed on that one.
My fucking ambulance engine's blown out.
Ooh! That was...
All four wheels.
The seatbelt on.
Was Larry driving that?
10-4. No, I was fucking driving the ambulance. Dude, some dudes were
about to
my... I think our engine's dead.
Speaking of Larry driving...
10-4.
You're kidding me.
I think our engine's dead.
You're kidding me.
He fucking hit me, and I guess, you know, his car is fine.
You're kidding me.
These engines go out really fast.
I don't know.
Like other engines
it's
don't
orange.
Go out.
I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what happens. That's Eric's fault. He told me to drive.
Oh, okay.
See what happens. We got 3 seconds. Let's see what happens. Oh, okay, good. We're all right.
We're good.
Jeez, you're pushing.
I used to see the engines.
You're pushing.
I used to see the
dead.
Engine be orange like that.
Red's when you're in trouble.
Wait, are we going back? No. We're going back the way we came. Yeah, red's when you're in trouble.
Red or flames, you know.
Yeah. Or if it blows up, that's not good either.
Right.
How the hell did that guy get out here? How did he die? Did he crash through the windshield or something?
Yeah, probably.
The radar in his sleigh must have got off track or something.
Marshall back on radio. All right, 10-4.
Hello.
This is engine
32, 10-3. I want to get the last one in.
You know, and if my fucking ambulance breaking down wasn't bad enough, some other dick could just hit it.
10-4.
10-4, I'm 1076, 220.
10-4, thank you.
10-4.
Turn around. I'm closer.
Nah, it's all good. Someone's on the way. Don't worry about it.
Wait a second. Some guy talks about 5 minutes. Say 10-9.
Yeah.
Make him repeat the whole thing.
Bad.
Who?
You hear him? That was on the radio. If it wasn't fucking bad enough, my engine blew up. Some fucking dickhead had to hit me.
Yeah.
He's mad. I'd be mad too.
No. Tree! Fuck. Holy shit.
That was close though.
Thanks, and I got a brown spot in my underwear.
I told you.
I just got trying to pass you. Hit him.
Look out! Look out, emergency vehicle! We got priority on this here road.
S1 and send him into a rock and then we have to revive him.
Yeah, or not. What dead guy along the road?
You still have anyone down or are we clear?
I think we're clear. I think we're clear for the moment.
Yeah, we are.
What?
I guess what do you know?
I don't know.
Go work out.
I work out. There's a song with that lyric. I work out.
It makes you run further.
Makes you run faster. Keeps you healthier. When your character starts coughing and shit, you know, from eating bad groceries or
oh fuck.
Hello, excuse us, coming through.
That's what he gets for trying to pass us.
You're gonna lose your license.
Medical or driving?
Hopefully driving.
Driving, yeah. Well, let's see if Mac's here.
Holy hedges. Somebody needs to get a repairman job.
Oh, yeah, Vinny Colino.
Hey, did Lakesiders ever get that mansion they were promised? Did that guy win?
No.
He didn't
make the Senate. No.
Damn it. Who wants in that shit? Not me.
I don't understand how Castor says that he would be back 2 weeks ago. Wasn't back. They say he's going to be back yesterday. And he's still not back yet.
Yeah.
The way he is sometimes.
Yeah, he posted on Facebook that he's been working.
That's that same guy. Isn't it? No.
No.
There's no way he repaired and got there.
I hear police.
They should just let a unit follow the cops around.
Yeah.
I would take it.
I would take all the fun out of it.
Like this, they're on a chase, we'll just follow them. Oh shit. See, that doesn't look
good. Yeah, just follow them. Something's gonna happen.
Speaking of... Whoa! Getting a little gnarly.
They asked someone into the wall. Oh god.
Oh, they're going after that guy back there. That Chrome Ranger. They found us.
Is that what they were?
Yeah, the guy just...
Oh, shit.
Oh, you should have cut him off.
No, we can't do that.
We can't. I forgot we're neutral. We can't interfere.
We can't take sides.
Yeah, you're right.
That's why I really didn't want to hit him.
Yeah, come on, rookie. Get with it.
This is fun to watch. That guy's hauling.
Pull over.
They got him.
Yeah, he'll get right on that.
Here come the shots.
Yeah, exactly. That's why.
Stay back. Stay back. Stay back. Stay back.
Stay back. Yeah, we're too close.
Oh. Holy hell! Cop car took a tree. Oh, two trees down.
Holy God!
That tree not killer.
You all right?
Is he still going? Oh my God!
Holy shit! Oh my God!
All the cops are disabled. Shit!
Oh, there's the shots.
Oh, shots!
Wait for it. Here it comes. Yeah.
Duck! 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 Goose!
She's gonna. What that Mercedes is doing?
I'm sure he's with the truck. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sure he's too. Or is he gonna try and do one of those?
Unlocked. Oh, there it is.
Oh, let's see where it is.
Right here.
Oh, look at that. Yep, call it out.
Ryan plus right 2 times.
Just wait. Just wait. Just wait.
Special Relay PD.
10-4.
Wait till they give the all clear.
Owens plus 1, 10-3, Ivywood.
10-4, 10-4.
You guys code 4? We code 4 on the call for you guys down here?
Suspect's down there.
Okay. User joined your channel. Where's he at, right here? No. Joined your channel. Shit. Silver Lake EMS, better leave. Can I help you? User joined your channel. Hello? User disconnected from your channel. Hello, sir. Hello, please only call 911 if it's an emergency. User left your channel. Joined your channel. Yeah, hey guys, what's wrong with you? How do you feel? You look like
I'm a little anxious. I think I'm losing my mind. I need to go to a mental hospital. There's a lot of
don't seem to have any head problems with me, but let me just give me 1 second. User left your channel.
User joined your channel. These thugs started chasing.
He said he doesn't feel good. He said he feels like he needs to go to a mental hospital. Okay, we have to actually, like, if there's nothing wrong with him, his head looks fine. We have to actually.
He's going to be arrested.
Yeah, he's arrested. Do you understand these rights as I read them to you today, sir? Read them again.
Silver Lake Police Department here to assist.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say or do can be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to attorney if you cannot afford one. One will be appointed to you if available. Do you understand these rights as I read them to you today, sir?
He just spit on her.
You have nice ears. You get in or
a yes or no, sir?
No.
Yeah, next time, please don't do that.
I'll read them to you again once we get to the
end. Alright, I'm in.
This time, I'm gonna throw you in the car here. I'm gonna put your.
Please don't do what?
I heard you.
Who's he talking to?
I don't know.
She read him his rights and he spit on her, so she's like, alright, I'll read him again. She read him again. And he's,
well, he drove off, I was gonna say, hey officer, do you need any extra Epsom salt?
Yeah, and then she's reading him again and he's like, no, I don't understand. She's like, alright, well, I'll read him to you again when we get to PD.
You guys know who he was talking to in that last radio message?
No.
I don't know.
He like, said called... something and all I caught was, he said, whoever that was, please don't do that again.
10-2? 10-2.
Also knows, so...
10-4.
What is 10-8? Have any, Hey, this is Wasp. I got a question. Are we going to be doing any more interviews today?
I might in a little bit. I'm sort of hungry, and I want to eat food before I do that, so...
Okay, that's fine. I just had people on the street asking if we were hiring, and... I've been telling them kind of yes and no. I don't know whether we're doing interviews, so.
Oh, is that what people are calling you for?
Oh! I don't know. I'm assuming. Where's that?
I don't see it.
It might be.
Oh, it's at the hospital. Oh, yeah, it's at the hospital. There's like 5 medics up there, so. Pick up Caitlin and ride 4 deep.
Oh my god, dude.
You mean ride her 3 deep?
Yeah. I probably shouldn't drive, dude. This fucking...
I got dibs on medical, the bench.
This medical marijuana in the back that I had, man, is pretty good. I'm sitting here in my head. I was sitting here driving. I'm thinking, man, I'm starting to get hungry. I should go on a lunch break. And I was thinking, man, it's probably about midnight. And I looked at my clock and it's only 8:45. I don't know where I lost my track of time.
It's midnight here.
Yeah. You had a pulp on these IVs in your arm, Larry. There's a good shit.
You're not allowed to park in civilian parking.
Beep, oh, beep, beep.
Yeah, if you're gonna park over there by the other ones. There's a lieutenant there. I don't want you to get in trouble.
Yeah, everybody has a shit fit about parking there, but, you know... I don't see the big deal.
Park in the grass by big rock where it's harder to get out.
Park by the big caulk because it's hard to get out. There we go. Hello, 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 ho, 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 ho.
Hello. Oh. Someone's calling.
Alright.
Like EMS, how can we help you? Where are you, sir? You have a boo-boo and you need a band-aid? The racetrack? Which racetrack?
Way up top.
No. Is it a prank call, sir? I don't see any life alerts up there.
Well, if he's talking to you, he's not dead, Larry.
Makes damn perfect sense.
Band-Aid Patrol, Band-Aid Patrol.
Excited, come buy me out, boy.
What?
I'm giving you a big hug. And a huge hug.
That's medic abuse.
From behind.
That's medic abuse.
Oh,
he likes it, huh?
Consensual.
Who in the hell's typing loud? Holy hell.
Can we not check out the other medics?
Larry going to sleep. Good night, Larry!
Aloysius?
No? Is that Aloysius?
Aloysius is my babe.
This is McDonald.
Oh. Austin's your babe.
I'm McDonald, eh?
Yeah, that's fake Aloysius.
Yeah, I like back bacon, eh?
I like Aloysius.
I'm like from the Great White North, eh?
Fucking right, bud.
Oh shit, my voice box has gone 100.
Your voice box is hungry?
No, my voice box went to 100.
Oh, went to a... How would I get hungry out of 100?
I think because you're hungry, Farmer.
Rawr, rawr, rawr.
It's Mamba. Mm-hmm.
Can you stop
hitting? Hey, PD is asking if we have any CRU.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
And wait, psych. Zach, are you CRU?
No, I'm not.
Alright, I do have a CRU on duty. Do you need one down there?
Can you train me? Thanks.
What's a CRU? Crisis response.
Critical response.
Sure, no problem. I'll send someone down immediately.
It's crisis response, Larry.
I wonder if anyone here else is CRU. Because if there are, I want to see.
This got dispatched from PD.
I put in for it, but I got denied.
That
was an already.
What?
Sorry, what was that last part?
I heard it.
Yeah, I was standing right next to you, so I forgot.
Crisis response.
Okay. Yeah.
For the crazies.
So it's like the SWAT.
One third plus one, 1076 PD first.
It's for the help the loony peoples.
We're taking a new rapid response vehicle, okay?
New rapid response? Oh, I see.
You talk about his cunning side.
Yeah, I see that.
Park those behind, so it doesn't get fucking towed.
Actually, put a lot of foam padding in there.
I'll get that Binox out, just look at them, at the hill.
Oh, no, no.
Where are they?
Over there on the
hill. I see, okay.
Oh, we're skipping Caitlin.
Can we zoom in and stuff?
Swaz, I'm going 10-7 for a second, I gotta run to my house.
10-4.
10-4.
We're bird watching, don't mind us.
What are they doing up there?
Going over the SOPs, because she for her evaluation later, probably.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Well.
I'm gonna have to be doing that later.
Yeah, but they could be doing that in the hospital, not up there.
They wanted privacy.
Oh, privacy, they would actually go over the
roof. I just got a dispatch call from a Riley Sue having chest pains. We're trying to find out his 20 now. User
joined your channel. 10-4.
A different grandpa, sorry, not Riley.
10-4.
User left your channel. Shit.
A beat.
Oh, shit. Oh, man. You scared me.
So far, dispatch call.
10-4.
User left your channel. You're driving.
Ooh, look at them boobies.
Yeah.
I see boobies.
Farmer, you have to get her in her other shirt.
Oh. Okay. User left I saw boobies earlier.
Harassment.
Yeah,
harassment.
That was in her other shirt. No, we're just admiring the.
The nice hooters.
Wow, the view presented to us.
Yeah, when you stick them out for people to look at, look, you know?
I said, admiring the view presented before us.
Yes. It was a nice view down through the valley.
Yep.
Yeah.